know there are times when I stop and think that it's so wrong.
Hi, it's Lauren Slater for Real TV Films, and I am here with Ron Nevison, who is receiving the Lifetime Achievement Award tonight. Is that correct?
That's correct, yes.
For producing?
Well, yeah, I guess it's a cumulative award for all the stuff that I've done, and let's, you know, thank God for Al Bowman, who's put this thing together, or we all wouldn't be here tonight, you know.
So can you tell us some of the artists that you've worked with in the past?
You know, from Led Zeppelin, The Who, Chicago, Bad Company, Dave Mason, The Babies, UFO, Ozzy Osbourne, Heart, Kiss, a few, Meatloaf.
Wow, that's an impressive list. So how does it feel receiving the Lifetime Achievement Award?
Yes. I feel great. It's wonderful.
So what can we expect next from you?
Just more of the same. More of the same. Just new projects. I'm excited. It's great to be successful in the entertainment business, and you know, I've managed to still be alive after all the pitfalls the minefield you have to kind of walk through. So it's great.
Thanks so much for speaking with us.
Thank you.